Abby. Oh, I woke you up. I'm so sorry.